First of all, I know we're going to talk about the F-16s because I've made it very clear. But I am pleased that 2 days ago I signed off on the F-35s to the Hellenic Republic. And I did so not because I'm simply a fan of the Greek people. I did so because this is a country that shares our values, that is aligned with us on the things that are important in the world, on democracy, human rights, rule of law, a country that is not belligerent to its neighbors, but on the contrary. And so when a country lines up in its values with us, and there is also a strategic interest, then I have no problem signing off as the chairman of the Foreign Relations Committee, which has jurisdiction over arms sales. I have no problem signing off under those set of circumstances. But when a country exhibits the contrary to that, then yes, I have problems signing off. So much for that.